For latest updates, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to receive all notifications of my videos and keep smiling.
So this is Trishna and you're watching my channel that is Candidly Yours. So today I'm back again in front of you guys and main yes bahut hi alag alag type se baith ke khade hokar shoot karne ki koshish kar rahi hu with maximum better lighting and everything because I shoot from my phone. So that is the reason ki main various styles and combinations try kar rahi hu. Let me know in the comment section which one is better for you guys. So moving ahead, today I am here to actually share the very trending video right now, which is Nykaa's pink sale haul. So basically abhi last week I guess there was this hot pink sale on Nykaa, and currently almost every beauty blogger and YouTuber is doing this pink sale haul. So I have also picked a couple of things, like quite bit of things. So I really wanted to share with you guys, and unme se kuch bahut hi amazing products bhi hain which I discovered. So I really wanted to purchase and just bring it in front of you, because mera jo ek purpose hota hai wo yahi hota hai ki bring very good things in front of you and newer and better things in front of you. So without any further ado, let's quickly get it rolling. So वैसे मैंने काफी सारी चीजें खरीदी हैं from the pink sale haul. So let's quickly unbox these boxes, and कुछ चीजें मेरे पास इधर उधर भी पड़ी हुई हैं. So just quickly we'll start up, and yes मैंने notes भी बनाए हुए हैं. So everything that I can do to actually give you out the best वो सब मैं करती हूँ, right? So without wasting any time, we'll first hop on to the first product, that is, and I will let you know the discounts also जो मुझे मिले हैं. Quickly let's get it started. I don't want you to just stick on to this video for very long time. तो मैं बहुत ही जल्दी कोशिश करूँगी कि मैं इसको wrap up कर दूँ. So the first product that I purchased is this Scent Ives Soothing Oatmeal and Shea Butter Body Lotion, and this is a 621 ml of product, and the price of this was 552 rupees after discount. The actual price was 649 and I got it at 552, so approximately 100 rupees of discount. But I really don't matter for me to actually purchase this, because mera bhi last experience, if you are connected with me on Instagram, I have a very bad bad experience with the Good Vibes ka body lotion. So I was running out of any body lotions, and I really wanted to purchase this, and Scent Ives is actually a good old school item, and I really wanted to try this particular variant. I saw many YouTubers saying ki ye bahut hi acha hai for dry skin people, and I really have dry skin, like my hands and legs and everything. So I really wanted to try this, and this is doing very good job till now. I guess mere ko isko use karte hue around 4-5 days hua hai, ya more than that maybe, not more than a week, but seriously this is really really good, and good one. You must try this, yeah. So the next item that I have with me is this Maybelline's Hyper Ink Glitz Eyeliner, and the shade is Galactic Brown, and this is how it looks like, right? And this is again a range जो मैं बहुत ही time से चाह रही थी कि मैं try करूँ, and so I really got my hands on this, and I really wanted to try something न्यू एंड बहुत ही कुछ अलग टाइप का कलर. सो आई बॉट दिस गैलेक्टिक ब्राउन विच इज़ अ बर्गंडी काइंड ऑफ अ कलर, एंड इट हैज़ सम शीन अटैच टू इट, लाइक इट हैज़ सम शीन इन टू इट. सो दिस इज़ हाउ द एप्लीकेटर इज. मैंने इसको यूज़ नहीं किया है, सो आई रियली डोंट नो, बट येस द कलर इज रियली गुड. आई शो यू द कलर बेसिकली, एंड दिस पैकेजिंग इज ऑल्सो रियली कूल गाइज. दिस वॉज रिटेलिंग 399 रुपीज. कैन यू सी द कलर गाइज? बहुत प्यारा से कलर है, इसमें हल्का सा शीन भी है. सो दिस इज़ रियली नाइस, एंड दिस वॉज रिटेलिंग फॉर 399 रुपीज़, बट आई गॉट इट फॉर 299 रुपीज़. सो 100 रुपीज़ ऑफ डिस्काउंट ऑन थिंग्स से. सो मूविंग अहेड, आई हैव रिमेल्स मोनो ब्लश पिंक रोज शेड. सो आई नीड टू टेक एवरीथिंग आउट फर्स्ट, वेयर इज इट? आई हैव सो मेनी बॉक्सेज एंड आई नीड टू, या सो दिस इज हियर. आई हैव दिस Rimmel this mono blush, and this was being raved about by Shreya Jain. She's a very talented YouTuber. whatever. So I very much, you know, follow her. So I was thinking what now, you know, to buy this particular blush from a long time, and I got this at a 50% discount. So this is how the packaging looks like, right? And this is a very nudish coral color. So aajkal mujhe bahut hi corally, and this has an applicator brush with it also. A very decent packaging. This was retailing, I guess, 499 rupees, and on discount it was 50%, so I got it at 250 rupees. So this is how the, you know, shade looks like. It's a nudish, you know, kind of a color. I'll show you basically. So this is how it looks like. I'll just show you here. Not a very good swatch, I would say. Yeah, so it's a really nudish kind of a shade. It has a little bit of sheen into it, so it gives a really good you know, pop of a little bit of hint of color on your cheeks. And I'm really hoping that this really works well. So this was of 250 rupees. And moving ahead, I have Lakme 925 Pure Rouge Blusher. So this is one I'm talking about. And this is again a blusher which was being raved about by Coralista, that is Ankita Shivastav. Again, she's one of my favorite YouTubers. So this is how this particular shade looks like. And the shade is Peach Affair, I guess, right? Yeah, the shade is Peach Affair. So you get every detail here. And I'll just quickly open it and give it a swatch. Again, it comes with an applicator, and this is how the, you know, the packaging and everything looks like. I'll just swatch it, but this has a really good pigmentation, guys. Lakme is good in terms of blushes and everything. This is how the pigmentation is. I'll just swatch it here and show you. Very pretty. Ye unhone like Ankita ne ye apply kiya tha, and then she told us on Instagram that it is one of her favorite kind of you know, blushers. So I really wanted to try this out, and yeah, so this is it. Moving on, what do we have next? Okay, so we have NYX Butter Gloss. So this is a NYX Professional Butter Gloss in the shade Strawberry Cheesecake. This is what I have on my lips right now. So this is what I have on my lips right now, and this is a really, really good pinkish berry color, if I would say. Again, a normal NYX packaging, and I'll just quickly swatch it. I am running, guys. I'm trying to show you so that I am not making a very longer video. So this is how this, you know, shade looks like. It's a basically it's a gloss, and I am after glosses these days. I don't know why, but that's how about it. Moving ahead, I have Tony Moly Foot Shiny Foot Super Peeling Liquid. This is what it is like. This is what it is like. Right, and this is the brand jo bahut recently launched hui hai, and this is looking very promising to me. I'll surely try some of their masks and sheet masks, etc. So bahut hi recent launch hua tha ye Nykaa pe, and I really wanted to try this, though there was not much discount. It was of 650 rupees, and I got it at 553 rupees. Not much of a discount, guys, but still I really liked you know, this particular thing. And since my feet are very, 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 you know, dry, and I really wanted to do something for them as a treatment, so this is something that I'm gonna use, and this was 553 rupees. Moving ahead, I have Innisfree Capsule Recipe Pack, a rice pack, I guess, and this was 150 rupees. I did not get any discount on this, and I really did not want it to, so this was something that I tried karna chahti thi. And yeah, so this is, I guess, rice. Yeah, this is a rice steeping pack. And it's just nothing. You have to apply it as a cream and just sleep before bed. You just apply it and sleep, and then in the morning you will just find a very supple and smooth skin. That is what it renders, or that is what it claims. So let's see how it is. I haven't you know, used this also. So this was 150 rupees. Moving ahead, I have L'Oreal Paris Colorish Lace Stylo Smoky Eyeshadow in the shade Almond Pink. That is 103. So this was again a product jisko main bahut hi time se, you know, koshish kar rahi thi ki I'll get my hands on this. So I'll just open it, but yeah, there was one disappointment you know, for me in this product, which I'll tell you later. So this is how it opens, and this is how the shade is. I'll show you the shade. I just hope that it does not break. So this is the shade. Yeah, so this is the shade, you guys. and this is a very subtle pinky shimmer kind of a shade. But the bad thing about this particular, you know, shadow was that it came broken, and I'll just show you how it is broken if you can see. But I am like, let it be, I cannot fight over these things, so I'll just make a use of it, no worries. And iske ek end pe applicator bhi milta hai, I guess. Yeah, so there is this brush you find, you know, on the other end. So this was at a 50% discount again, so this was somewhere around 750 and I got it at 375. So this was again one product. And moving ahead, I have the Face Shop Herb Day Cleansing Cream, and this was again a recent launch by the Face Shop as well and on Nykaa as well. So this is again a cleansing cream. I was actually eyeing at rice water wala jo unka range hai, but then I thought why not just try this first, and this was much affordable, you know, as compared to the rice water range cleansing cream. I will buy that as well, but this is doing really good, and I, you know, kind of massage my skin with this at the end of the day, and just cleans out whatever oil, sebum, gunk is there on my face, and uske baad main apna normal face wash karti hu ya whatever. This is doing really great. It has a very good smell also, and this is a very promising product. And this was ranging for 390 rupees. There was no discount. It's no discount, nahi tha, guys. And moving ahead, we have Health Wit Charcoal Peel Off Mask. So where is it? So here it is. So this is Health Wit Activated Charcoal Purifying Peel Off Mask. So I was thinking of buying a peel off mask, no charcoal peel off mask per se. बहुत time से कोशिश कर रही थी कि मैं buy करूँ. कोशिश क्या मतलब मेरे दिमाग में था, but there was some apprehension. But then I finally thought कि मुझे ट्राई करना ही चाहिए ये, एंड देयर वर सम कंफ्यूजन्स कि मैं ये लूँ, कि मैं जेवा का लूँ, कि मैं किसका लूँ. बट देन आई थॉट द रिव्यूज वर ऑल्सो डिसेंट इनफ एंड हेल्थ विट इज अ प्रॉमिसिंग ब्रांड इटसेल्फ. सो मैंने ये लिया. अगेन इसको बहुत ज़्यादा डिस्काउंट नहीं था, इट वॉज 315 रुपीज, एंड 350 रुपीज इज द प्राइस. मूविंग अहेड, आई हैव द फेस शॉप का लिप टिंट. सो दिस इज अ लिप टिंट दैट आई वॉन्टेड टू परचेज. This is again a tint जो कि आप on your cheeks भी use कर सकते हैं, on your lips भी use कर सकते हैं. This is a coral star is the shade of this particular tint, and I'll just show you the. अब भी मैंने इसको भी use नहीं किया है. I just tell you very honestly, I haven't used this till now, but it is quite runny as of now. As a first impression, this is how it looks like, right? So it's a corally kind of a color, and again lip tint and lip glosses are in and are in my list. So moving ahead, this was again 399 rupees and 420 rupees was the, you know, retail price. Moving ahead, now we are nearing to you know, the end of the haul per se. So Maybelline Superstay Assertive. So this was the lipstick that I purchased from the name Maybelline Superstay range. Again, this was a range जिसके बारे में मैं बहुत ज़्यादा, you know, excited थी to try this out, and I'll bring a review on this as well. I just have purchased two shades basis कि मेरे पास कौन सी shades हैं and accordingly I have purchased. And so this was one that I was really wanting to purchase. This is the shade Assertive, and I got this at around 520 or 500. I haven't not mentioned this, but इस तरीके का ही कुछ प्राइस रेंज में मिला था, एंड द एक्चुअल प्राइस रेंज फॉर दिस इज 650 रुपीज़. सो दिस इज़ अ शेड वेरी नाइस. आई हैव यूज दिस शेड, एंड सुपरस्टे के बारे में तो कुछ कहने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. दिस इज़ अ रियली 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 गुड रेंज, एंड लाइक इसका वेयर टेस्ट भी मैंने किया था. इफ यू वॉन्ट मी टू डू अ वेयर टेस्ट एंड शो इट ऑल ऑफ यू, वेदर ऑन यू नो इंस्टाग्राम स्टोरीज, या फिर आपको एक एज अ वीलॉग चाहिए तो प्लीज़ कमेंट डाउन बिलो एंड लेट मी नो, आई विल शेयर इट विद यू गाइज. बट यस, आई हैव डन अ वेयर टेस्ट ऑफ दिस, एंड मॉर्निंग से इवनिंग तक हिली नहीं है, ज़रा सी भी नहीं हिली, एंड इट वॉज रियली 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 गुड. सो आई रियली लाइक दिस पर्टिकुलर रेंज. मूविंग अहेड, आई हैव लॉरियल इनफॉलिबल पेन्स नेवी मड इज द शेड. अगेन दिस वॉज वन ऑफ द थिंग्स दैट आई वॉज वॉन्टिंग टू बाय फ्रॉम अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम, एंड इस पर आपको वेरी ग्रेट डिस्काउंट्स मिलते हैं. दिस वॉज अगेन एट अ 50% डिस्काउंट, एंड इट हैज़ टू शेड्स बेसिकली. सो वन इज अ नेवी शेड एंड द अदर इज अ bronzy corally shade. I'll just show you guys where to actually show. Okay, so this is the navy shade. am just watching. On both the ends you have the various shades. Very nice as of now. It's because I have used it either, so I will not be able to tell you. This is the coral bronzy shade and this is the navy shade. Very promising and bahut acha formulation inka lag raha hai abhi tak, and review will be up either on Instagram or on YouTube in some time. So this was again of 775 rupees, but I got it at 388 rupees. And then moving ahead, I bought another lipstick, that is NYX लिप लॉन्ड्रे का इनका जो ये रेंज है, इसमें से मैंने ये यू नो एग्जॉटिक शेड परचेज किया है एंड दिस वॉज एट अराउंड 499 रुपीज एंड 650 वॉज द रिटेल प्राइस. सो अगेन एप्लीकेटर एंड एवरीथिंग इज वेरी यूजुअल एंड द शेड आई विल शो यू द शेड इज रियली ऑसम गाइस. बहुत अच्छा मतलब शेड मुझे लगा अभी तक तो ये. बट मेरे साथ ये कोइंसिडेंस हुआ है कि मेरे पास इस शेड के रीसेंट बाइज बहुत हुए हैं. मैंने काइली का एक यू नो लिपस्टिक मंगाई थी, मतलब लिप कलर मंगाया है, दैट इज़ ऑल्सो ऑफ द सेम कलर. विद दैट आई केम टू यू नो टेल यू गाइज दैट देयर इज़ अ बहुत टाइम से मेरा ये इंटरनेशनल हॉल पेंडिंग है एंड यू नो लिपस्टिक हॉल है बेसिकली. सो आई विल शेयर इट विद यू गाइज एज सून एज पॉसिबल. सो दिस वॉज नेक्स्ट एग्जॉटिक एंड मूविंग अहेड आई हैव लास्ट बिट ऑफ थिंग्स and I'll just first open up the boxes. कुछ चीज़ें बाहर थी गाइज एंड कुछ चीज़ें बॉक्स के अंदर थी, तो आई एम रियली सॉरी एंड दैट इज़ हाउ इट इज़. मैं बहुत ही रैंडमली यू नो आई गेट टाइम टू शूट, सो दैट इज़ हाउ इट इज़. सो नेक्स्ट इज़ दिस बेला कॉटन पैंट्स एंड दिस इज़ आई गेस एलोवेरा केयर के साथ है, एलोवेरा एक्सट्रैक्ट. या सो वाटर पैंट्स विद एलो एक्सट्रैक्ट, राइट. सो दिस इज़ दी यू नो कॉटन पैंट्स दैट आई परचेज. अगेन बहुत कोई हैवी डिस्काउंट नहीं था, इस पर 145 रुपीज़ के हैं और मुझे 131 रुपीज़ के मिले थे. मूविंग अहेड अगेन मेकअप रिमूवर वाइप्स फ्रॉम कलर बार, दिस वॉज 150 रुपीज़ रिटेलिंग 200 रुपीज़. एंड द लास्ट इज वेयर इज दिस, या एंड द लास्ट वन इज दिस मे बी दिस पॉन्ड्स. दिस इज पॉन्ड्स वाइट ब्यूटी बीबी प्लस क्रीम इन द ओरिजिनल शेड, राइट. सो दिस इज़ हाउ इट इज़. दो महीने से यूज़ नहीं किया अभी तक, इस पर कोई डिस्काउंट भी नहीं था. दिस इज़ 140 रुपीज़. आई शो यू दी शेड, मे बी आप में से किसी को यू नो वो हो जाएगा, यूजफुल हो जाएगा. सो आई एम शॉटिंग एवरी थिंग हेयर बिकॉज बहुत आसानी से मैं दिखा सकती हूँ, क्योंकि मैं कहीं और पे लगाऊँ तो वो सही से दिखता नहीं. सो दिस इज़ द शेड लाइक ऑन अ क्लोज लुक. आई जस्ट मिक्स इट एंड लेट यू गाइस नो दिस. तो कवरेज इज नाइस, फॉर्मूला भी अच्छा लग रहा है अभी तक तो. एंड दिस इज हाउ इट ब्लेंड्स एंड लुक्स. सो आई गेस दिस विल गो फाइन विद माई कम्प्लेक्शन. इवन इफ इट इज अ बिट यू नो डार्कर, दैट विल बी फाइन. आई रियली डोंट लाइक अ वेरी वाइट काइंड ऑफ अपीयरेंस. सो विद दैट finally we come to the end of this particular video and this particular haul. I hope you guys like this particular video, and if that is the case, simply like this video, share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel guys. Aur uske bagal mein jo choti si bell hai usko bhi hit kar dijiye so that you don't miss any of my videos that I upload with so much of great efforts. So until next time, you take care of yourself and we'll meet really soon with another video, with another haul or any beauty related videos. Stay tuned guys, until next time, take care of yourself, much love and